Hello friends, very good evening. Myself Bala, I'm SEBI certified research analyst. This video I'm going to share you the Bank Nifty monthly option trading strategy as well as the current week what is the best trading strategy. So last 4 days I'm not updating any video, and also I'm not conducting any live session on evening. So due to my relative marriage, I went out. So that is the reason we are not updating any videos. And today onwards, you will be getting the videos, and you will be getting the live program by tomorrow onwards. Each and every week, we can learn new trading strategies. And those who are not subscribed my channel, kindly make subscribe the channel to get more update on intraday and positional kind of trading strategies. So those who already subscribed, so I'm very much thankful to you, because of you only this was happening. And today Bank Nifty analysis, I am going to take an analysis for a Bank Nifty monthly options as well as weekly options. Okay, so now currently Bank Nifty was trading 31,925, and the historical volatility of the Bank Nifty is 21.50. so the current market price 31,925 in a future. Okay, and the analyzed volatility is around 21.5%, with the expiry date for the next expiry is around 24 days is there, and we are expecting the Bank Nifty which can move the minimum price range of 1198 points. So that is minimum expected movement either the side. That may happen maximum also, but our expectation, the Bank Nifty from this particular point as per historical volatility, it will move. And also another volatility, that is implied volatility. So we know that what is implied volatility. So based on the implied volatility, the stock or index can move the expected thing. So now based on the implied volatility, Bank Nifty, which is trading around 17.03, is the IV. The current market price 31,925. The IV for the Bank Nifty is 17.03. We have 24 days expiry. So here, based on the Bank Nifty monthly movement, so what we are expecting based on implied as well as historical volatility. So as per my historical volatility, the calculations, so the Bank Nifty from 31,925 is the current market price. It can move 1,200 points or 1,200 points. It can expect it the minimum movement of the Bank Nifty. It's not a maximum movement, it's a minimum movement. So either Bank Nifty can go up to 33,123 is my expected higher level. If Bank Nifty goes down, my expected level is 30,726. That is my minimum expected level of Bank Nifty for this month. From this level, I am expecting 1200 points up and down for the next 24 days. 1200 points either plus or minus based on historical volatility. As per my implied volatility calculations, Bank Nifty can move 950 points. From this particular point of view, 925, it can either move up to 32,875 is my higher level expectation, and the lower level expectation of the Bank Nifty is around 30,975. So these are my expected level. As per historical volatility, Bank Nifty will move plus or minus 950 point upwards. So this is based on implied volatility. So now I calculated based on implied volatility as well as historical volatility. Those who already attend my class, they know how we can calculate everything. So they understood what are the probability and everything they know now. Okay, so now I'm going to check Bank Nifty options. That is expiry is around 26th of December. This is for a monthly options. The current market price is 31,925. So I will simply take 32,000 call option. The put option price of 32,000 is 578. Okay, the put option price is 32,000 put option. That is around 578 and 32,000 call option. The 32,000 call option where it is trading around 506, that is the current market price. So the current market price of the option 506, that is the current market price. So these are the level which I am getting from Bank Nifty. Okay, so how I can apply my trade strategy, or what is my best trading strategy for this particular thing? So what is the option premium? 578 plus 506. So 1084 is the Bank Nifty minimum expected movement as per option prices. 1084 points. Okay. So now, if I'm going to buy options, my minimum option price which I'm going to pay the premium for a Bank Nifty. Let's open up any other new things. Okay. So my expected thing for a Bank Nifty is around 1084 points movement as per option, the ATM options. Okay. And the minimum as per IV, which I'm going to take the minimum movement 950 points as per IV. As per HV, I have 1200 points. Okay. So if the Bank Nifty moves minimum 900 points range, this is the expected case. As per historical volatility, it can move more than 1200 points. Okay, near about 1200 points. I am paying 1084. Okay, when this happened, 1200 means I am going to get 100 points profit. If my expected comes to around 950 means, I get almost 150 point loss. Here I will be getting around 10% return. Here I am going to lose almost some 10% loss. But what is the probability and what should be the best strategy and what should be my profitable case? Okay, so here what I'm thinking over, my minimum movement is 958 point. If Bank Nifty stays on the same level around 2 to 3 days, the premium, time premium will reduce. So instead of going long in options, the long straddle is not quite good and interesting, rather I will go for a short straddle. So these are the best strategy for a Bank Nifty monthly options. We got expected movement, minimum expected movement 951. So we are receiving the premium of 1084. So it's comparatively quite higher than the our expected movement. So selling options is quite better in this month in a Bank Nifty, and also IV is dropping from the highest level. May have the chances to make profit on 1084 rupees in a short straddle. Or selling premium is 1084, may I be getting some 15 to 20% return for this particular trade. Will have, which can give you minimum 15 to 20% return on your 1084 premium. So until, if the market is not moving and stays on the same level, means you may have the chances to make more money. That is, the overall premium may goes to zero. So that is the probability. And stop loss for the trade, you can maintain a stop loss. So 1084 both the cases, either call option as well as put option. Anyone will reach 1084, you can exit, and remaining also you can exit at the time of your stop loss ticket. So that may be the best trading strategy for doing in a Bank Nifty. And also we can check, this is what our monthly Bank Nifty option strategy monthly. And also highest level of Bank Nifty can move 1700 points as per HV. This is the highest level, and as well as 1400 points based on IV. This is the highest level, and these are the minimum expected level. So we will calculate only by minimum expected level. Once we the minimum expected level it happened, so we may have the chances to make profit on minimum expected level. So that is why, based on the calculation I did. So monthly options trading strategy, short straddle may be the best strategy for a Bank Nifty this month. Okay, and what about the monthly or weekly, current week? So based on the current week options having expiry just 3 days. The same IV, which have 3 days is the time left for the option expiry. So we have expected movement of Bank Nifty, minimum expected movement. So let's tell you the how it can do. How are, okay, Bank Nifty current market price as per historical volatility. For example, historical volatility, we can expect Bank Nifty can move around 420 points. So from here, the current market price of 31,925, either it can reach up to 32,350 is the higher level, and lower level for the Bank Nifty is around 31,500. These are the expected level up to next 3 days as per historical volatility. As per implied volatility, Bank Nifty will move out 335 points minimum. From 331,925, it can either reach up to 32,260 or downside level it can come around 31,590. So these are the expected level of Bank Nifty for a next 3 days expiry. Okay, because that is around the what is the expiry date of the Bank Nifty? Is around 5th December. Okay, 5th December option contract. So that is the minimum expected level, December 5th. Okay, so now we have to calculate the Bank Nifty premiums. For example, option index. So right now Bank Nifty trading around exactly 31,871 in the spot market. So we'll have to check 31,900 call put, because this is the current week expiry, 900 call option as well as put options. So what should be the premium? 900 call option which is trading 190 and put option which is trading 210. So ATM options value 190 and 210. So is the current premium. So what we are expecting, the Bank Nifty having total premium is around 400 rupees. While we are paying 400 rupees, the minimum movement, so if even higher level happens, so you are going to get a 20 points as a profit. If lower level happen, so that is minimum expected lower level happen, you are going to lose around 65 points. So better the chances again, short straddle, selling options. So what you are doing, you are selling ATM options of 400 rupees and you can maintain stop loss for the trade, both the sides 400. Whenever any side triggers your 400 stop loss, you can exit, and remaining option, you can close at the time of your exit. Okay, at the time of your stop loss. This should be, again, Bank Nifty weekly options also, short straddle should be the best strategy. Short straddle should be the best trading strategy, while if you are focusing for a weekly options of Bank Nifty, so that is also, and those who attend my class, they know how can manage the stop loss and how what is the probability, or whatever they do, 400 rupees you are selling both the options, you can maintain a stop loss for 420 for both options. That is another key point. So whenever it reaches 420, you can exit one side and another side, let it expire, maybe it goes to zero, that time you are going to lose just 20 points. Anyone who want to learn my paid strategies, you can contact the number given in the description. You can directly contact me and get the your classes also. That's about this video. If you have any doubt, you can comment on that and I will share you your videos for your comments too. Thanks for watching this video and thank you very much. Happy trading.